I'm back to continue. I gonna continue now, and thank you, very nice, and I don't know what to do. Here we free the bunny. He's a smelly. And here we, what was here again? The food, what was here? The television, I don't understand. I don't understand these. Nothing happened when I make the Minecraft. This is strange. What if I leave it on for a bit? Maybe it will change. I'm gonna walk around and look for a Pokemon battle. Nothing is happening. What about Minecraft? Does it change at all? Is this color pattern telling me something? Meow. I like this. Meow. Very nice. Very nice. Now I have to go here. Hello. Oh wait, what is this? Wow, I need to find the food for the bed. And here was the puzzle. What did I get from the puzzle? Match, I can burn something. I can burn. Can I burn the bed? Can I burn the bunny on the wall? Bloodstone bunny and the one-eared bunny. You need food. What kind of food do you need? I don't know. What can I burn? Can I burn the rain that looks the same no matter where I walk? Can I burn the note? I need the blood. How do I get the blood? I need the blood to go to the other side. Can I smear the blood on the ground on my body? I want to smear the blood. Where, what does it mean? Someone help. Bunny the blood, you can help me? You have a bloodstained bunny. The bed of fullness. Are you hiding some food? You are hungry. Oh, wait, I am hungry. I am saying I'm hungry. What do I... Can I eat? How do I eat my katsubushi? I want to eat the katsubushi, but... Wait, I'm saying I'm hungry. I have no food. Chair of hunger. I don't understand. Bed of fullness. Here I can maybe eat. Eat the katsubushi here. I think he's lying because I have katsubushi. Haha. Maybe I have to cook it first. Oh, maybe there is something I can cook in the kitchen. Maybe there is a fireplace I can cook the food. Hello, can I cook the food here? Can I cook the food? What about you? Can I cook the food? I am hungry. Yes, I'm hungry. I see. Okay. Wow. 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 Here, go eat. Wow. Truly go eat? Yes. I'm hungry. You are the house mouse. I eat you. That was delicious. Wow. Was that enough? I see. Ow. In truth, actually, there is nothing. It would have been alright if you ate more. Could it have not been delicious? White fluffy's blood. Nice! You are trying your best. Yes, Kambare Masimaru. That was delicious. What did he say? It shouldn't be so bad, even if you don't worry about it. Wow. Yeah, it's the same for me, you see. It won't come and grow like a carrot or see. It must be that I'm disliked. Now I have blood. I must have blood on myself. Can I now go into the room where it says I have to have blood? I have blood. I'm scared of this room, though. I have blood. Can I go? It is open. Where do I put my cat ornament? It is a room with a brownish and stripes. Yes, green, brownish, stripes, grayish. No. I have to put it on the right side, the cat that looks up to the left. Right side up to the left. Is this up to the left? Yes. Go here on the right side. Oh no, what's happening? It isn't in the cage. That is not a good, nice feeling. What did I do wrong? Let's take a look at the pictures. Nice. It is at the right. And it's looking to the left. Why is it not to the right? I don't understand. Maybe it's supposed to be in the middle for whatever reason. No. Wait, there is paper on the ground. I didn't see the dirty. Hello? What do you want to say? As I thought, that thing really is a monster. It ate a living thing raised in the same cage. It was crying with deep red blood stains around its mouth. Wow, that's almost dirty. Now I can put it here. Oh, none of them work. That is strange. So maybe I got it right, it just had the wrong ornament. Let's see, card number 3. This one looks like a straightforward. And this one look, this one look to the left. And the tail is not the same. I have to find another cat ornament. Okay. I'm not hungry, so now I can sleep in the bed, right? I'm gonna sleep in the bed because I am not hungry anymore. Time to sleepy. Yeah, very sleepy sleep. Someone is pouring pee in the bottle for me. I like the pee in the bottle. Whoa! You have done good work, and the child quite likes you. I know. However, it will be no replacement for that child's life. I think so too. So you understand, right? Yes, my body is sturdy. So, use drugs and poisons on it as you wish. Ah, that's disgusting. Did he turn me into a cat? No. Something fallen here. Unfillable hole, like your mom. Ha 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 ha. That is disgusting. What do you want me to do with unfillable hole? The cat's belly became full, that was all. Okay. I'm full already. Nice. What do you say? Hungry? No. One-eared Roby. Blood-stained Roby. Can I go to sleep again? Not sleepy anymore. Okay. I'm very scared, so I write the log. And now I have to find where to go. Hi. No, not here. Maybe I can leave. Goodbye. I'm done with this, please. Seems like I can go out from here. But it's a clue. Not the open. It's not open. Want to open is a mini sad cat. Maybe someone in the big room. Hello? Is there someone in a big room? Hi. It's a person. Burn it. Whoa, calm down. Can I burn the other one? I can burn the person. That is very scary. I have to write the log before I try that. I want a burny. Whoa. Ay. Oh. It's a very hot. It's a door. I wonder what is behind this door. It is something on the floor. Nothing. No, there is something. Not nothing, there is something. Oh, I found the paper. Ever since that thing started speaking words, I showed it various facial expressions. Wow. Someone's dirty. Wow. Picked up someone's dirty. What about here? Oh. Someone keeps dropping their paper. Paper from the dirty. Sometime it's that thing stopped speaking. It's probably because I creeped it out. It's like me, I can't speak. Oh. Dirty. That thing started speaking of non-existent things. Its long life in confinement might have resulted in some mental abnormality. Dirty. Oh no, what is these? My friends are stuck in the Blue Lagoon. So most dirty. To have given birth to that thing is most certainly my sin. That thing is genuinely a monster. Wow. Someone's dirty. Oh, I'm scared. I want to write the log. I don't know what is in that blue lagoon. Hello. Life-sustaining apparatus. Destroy it. No. Do I have all the dirties now? 1, 2, 5, 6, 7. I need 8. I wonder what 8 is. I violated taboo, giving birth. That thing is a monster. That thing has started reading. That thing began to speak. Started speaking. That thing. When I didn't eat, I was very hungry. That thing has emotion. Wow, that thing is a monster. That thing started speaking of non-existent things. Sometimes that thing stopped speaking. It's probably because I creeped it out. That can't possibly be a good thing. I must let thing in out into the world. Am I the thing or is this the thing? I'm gonna destroy this and let it free. Wow, I wake up here. It is morning. Nice, dudes. Good. The body still moves. I'm very happy I can move us. Now I can write a log. I'm gonna do a new save because I'm scared. I go into here. There is clothing I had bought for me, but the ones I'm wearing now are my favorite. So I do not want to change my clothes. I even sleep in my clothes. There is a picture book I read in secret. Let's close it very softly. Let's smell the bed. It's soft and fluffy, but it's just a little smelly. Embarrassment. Wow, it's so smelly. Hello, peoples. Oh! I have light blue hair. A horsey. Are you all right today? No, I'm all left. Haha, I'm all right. What about you, Nero? It's the first time I saw such a serious face. It's alright, you really have a bad personality now. Russo, you say something too. It's also not so good how Nero is so foolishly honest, is it? I'm not that way in any case. Yeah, small voice. Someone coming up the stair. Hello, man with brown hair. Thinking it's gotten quite lively. It's because you have come again, isn't it? Ah, Matt, good morning. Good morning, horse. Is it really all right not to sleep? Yes, I am all right. You worry a lot, don't you, Matt? explosion. A key. Last key. Oh. It is dying. Not very good feeling. Wow, the sound of something shattering. Whoa, what is that? No, it's another kitty cat lady thing. Calm down. Oh, there's everywhere. Whoa, there's so many of them. Help me. Oh, there's so many of the kitty cats. Phew. That was scary. Uh-oh. No, they're chasing me. Can I ride the log now? I'm scared. Thank you. Why, those are real kitty cat peoples. I am just a fake. I wanna leave the house now. This has been opened with a last key. Yes, I wanna leave. I do not like this place. If that fella dies, what will we do? Crying with all my heart, grief, and moan. That will probably be all. Quite indifferent, aren't you? Because all people die sometime, don't they? Though it's quite early for the child. That is true. Please don't make such a face. Because I will always be there for you. I'm such a fool for talking to you. What do you mean? I'm gonna kill you now. Some Chinese letters with a dog paw. It's a kitty cat. Wolf RPG. They were eating the carrots together. Wow. I feel like I didn't get the best ending. Because I don't know. Wow. Thanks. You're welcome. Version 1. That was very horse-chan. I am horsey-chan. Senpai, that was so crazy, man. It was like, end 3, wow, I need another end.